Savor of the seasons. Every season has its own beauties, its own duties, its own blessings and its own lessons. Spring is the time of new beginnings that come after the hibernating quietness of winter. New shoots, new growth, new sprouting, new leaves. It's a time of new life, exhilaration at the stirrings of nature, excitement at the newness of it all. It's wonderful to see the earth shake and shrug off its widow mantle of white and begin to don a garb of colors, green, brown and more. Summer brings the fullness of growth and the budding of the fruit. A time of hard work, tears and sweat, it carries within itself a hint or hope of a harvest to reap. The heat of the day becomes a harbinger of the cool of the night ahead. The color spectrum moves more towards the blue-green-yellow end, a vividness that displays the splendor of the earth in its fullness. Autumn comes in to paint with its brush of yellow, orange, red, brown colors to mellow the ground and everything else. The fruit has ripened, the grain grown great and everything bows low so that it is easy to be divested of its pregnant burden. There is a rush to gather in the harvest, for a chillness in the air portends the impending cold. There is a scrambling to finish the gathering and maximize the storing of resources for the season that's just around the corner. Winter with its monochrome whiteness seems to speak of the stillness of death, but in reality is truly the quietness of rest and restoration. Earth and its minions have earned their Sabbath sleep and no one can grudge them that, for they have toiled hard. Even the waters slumber under their blanket of frozen whiteness, but underneath lies a world of actively teeming life just waiting for the call to come forth renewed. Life is programmed for and as a cycle of growth stages, with even the moon and the tides growing through a waxing and waning. The beauty of the mountains is the contrast of heights and valleys, while repeated retreat of the sea waves is the true cause of a delight to stand before it. The courtship, the building of a nest, the birthing therein, the growth that brings spreading of wings is all a preparation for the flight from and dismantling of the nest. After a period of rest, life then moves on to a new cycle, a new place, a new nest, a new everything. Nature's example gives hope for mankind, to evolve and grow with each season of life, without resistance or solemn refrain though there may be pain. Life cannot be stopped but will bubble forth, unless you dig a grave and build an epitaph over it, consistently, constantly, continuously. If you are in a season of spring, starting a new phase of life as in a new school year or a career change or marriage or a child, enjoy the fresh start and revel fully in it. If it is summer for you, then it will be full of activity such as raising a family or being in a hectic work schedule or earning a degree. Delight then, in the busyness of life and rejoice in the richness of it. During life's autumn period when your nest is emptying or your work stint is winding to a close, reap the satisfaction in seeing the fruits of your labor and heave a sigh of relief at a job well done. As you approach your journey's end in the winter of life, celebrate your well-earned rest with good company and new adventures. Let solitude and silence fill you in preparation to meet your Maker, Him to whom you must give the final account. Keep moving in and with life, for life is a gift. Don't stop or waste time in building a tomb. Celebrate life in every season, be it spring or summer or autumn or winter you find yourself in. Partake as well as participate in it, whatever you encounter in its way.
This video contains images that were used under a Creative Commons license and Google Images. No part of this video and its contents, including the writing, can be copied, used or uploaded without prior and specific permission of the writer and author of this production. Author is a content writer and content developer who can be contacted through the website https://mullingspicewordpress.com/wordpress.com. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and share.